Here we present the top 5 best elliptical. Starting of our list at number 5. Exerpeutic 1318-5000. Not everyone wants to shell out thousands for an elliptical trainer. For those folks, the Exerpeutic 5000 is a great choice. First, here's what you won't get with the Exerpeutic 5000. The incline and stride can't be adjusted, it's not as whisper quiet as higher priced competitors, there's not much of a discernible difference between many of the 24 adjustable resistance levels, and you don't get the bells and whistles like fans or iPod connections. What you do get is a very large LCD display, Bluetooth connectivity for easy workout tracking without having to subscribe to a proprietary system. This is a smaller, fully functional elliptical trainer, which is sufficient for most people and a very good buy. For more information and price, check out the product links in description, underneath the video. Coming in at number 4 of our list, Nautilus E616. As soon as you hear the brand name Nautilus, your expectations are raised. For the most part, the E616 meets those expectations. This is a strong machine that's built to last, at a price point a few hundred dollars lower than the Soul Fitness and Proform Ellipticals but with most of the advantages. However, the Groom Plus Style review team was disappointed that the 6 adjustable incline levels only go up to 11 degrees. Thankfully, Nautilus has at least provided a motorized control for adjusting the incline, which was missing from their previous E614 model. There's also no way to adjust the stride. The speakers, iPod and fan standard on expensive machines are included on the E616, and there is a heart rate monitor which can either be activated from the trainer's handlebars or via chest strap. Clearly, the Nautilus is a step down from higher priced machines, but it's more than sufficient for most users and a trainer which will last for many years. Halfway of our list at number 3. Schwinn 470. You have to give a little to get a little. With the Schwinn 470, what you give is flexibility in some of the adjustments, the incline only goes up to 10 degrees, and you can't make any stride adjustments. What you get in return is a significantly lower price than you'll pay for our highest rated machines, for a good quality, mid-range home elliptical trainer. Perhaps the best aspects of the Schwinn 470 are the computer, monitoring and display features. There are 2 LCD windows allowing you to check 13 different parameters, download your performance data and transfer it to either the proprietary Schwinn Connect or MyFitnessPal. The team does think they should have included a heart strap monitor with this unit. The latest model year version of the Schwinn 470 adds added Bluetooth capability for sending workout data to an app. There are no other major changes, though, except a higher price. The review team thinks you'll get a better buy if you choose the older version, which is still widely available on Amazon and elsewhere. Number 2 of this list. NordicTrack C7.5. Yes, NordicTrack is known for expensive fitness equipment. But their budget level C7.5 is well made and provides most of the features you'd look for in a home elliptical machine at a price much lower than the Soul E35. What really stands out to the team is that this NordicTrack is tablet and iFit compatible. That allows you to use your tablet as a monitor, download lots of extra programs, do advanced stat tracking and even download Google Maps workouts that make your session a lot more realistic and enjoyable. One thing to know, though, this is a bear to put together, so paying for assembly might be a smart move. Higher level NordicTrack ellipticals like the C9.5 and C12.9 will provide more features like a strap heart monitor and more resistance levels, for hundreds and hundreds of dollars extra. The C7.5 has more than enough for most weekend warriors, though, at a price it's easier to take. Though, and coming in at number 1 of our list, Soul Fitness E35. Soul Fitness is well known for its top-notch commercial-grade exercise equipment and makes several terrific ellipticals for home use, including the higher-priced E95. The Groom Plus Style review team found that the E35 provides almost all of the benefits and features of the E95, at a lower cost. And the machine is very similar to that of an elliptical trainer you'd find at your local gym, solid and well-built. Groom Plus Style also loved how quiet this elliptical is, thanks to its frictionless resistance system, and we liked the extras that you'd expect on a premium machine like the built-in speakers and iPod plug, the easy-to-read large backlit LCD display, the strap-on heart rate monitor, and the cooling fan which keeps you from dripping sweat during your workout. Seoul has recently released the E35 elliptical trainer system for a couple of $100 extra. It adds Bluetooth capability for exporting your workout data to any smart devices for tracking on the Seoul app or any other fitness app. For more information and price, check out the product links in description underneath the video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel, share this video and hit the like button.